Let's play Easy Room Escape 9 from MGL Games. MGL Escape. Let's go here and arrange the picture so we will get the clue. Okay, here we can see by the levels. So first green, pink, yellow, orange. Green, pink, yellow, orange. Okay, here's the first candy. And let's go to the right. Open the door. Here's the bottle. So let's give it to the girl. And receive a key to go to the next room. Here's a let's solve first memory puzzle. So here's the cat. Here's a series. Here's Pharaoh sticks, Ankh, and Scarab, and wait. Okay, candy. So let's build this picture. Okay, here we see the first clue is the levels of the crosses. So the middle is the highest, then the left, and then the right. And go back to that picture and look at the birds. So they look to the right, left, right. Right, left, right. Okay, we've got the key for the drawer. And if the remote control from the TV, let's turn it on and look at the second screen. Here we can see a number on the tablet, so 2819, and let's enter it here, 2819. Okay, here we've got the candy, and let's go look back at the TV. Here we can see a cans, and they arrange in a certain order. So the missed ones that are not the blanks, but the color he carries to be present. The sequence is red, green, blue, red, green, blue, red, green, blue, and so on. So using this hint, we can set the colors here. So first we will set the colors that are visible clearly, and then blue, red, green, blue, red, green, blue, red, green, blue, red, green, blue. Okay, we can give candies to the girl. And let's draw on the board. So here's feathers. Show us the clue to the directions puzzle. Okay, here we've got the candy, and let's go to that screen. And here we can see Pharaoh sticks is 2, a series is 6 angs is equals, free cats equals to 2 a series. And on the TV, here we can see a cat equals to 2 Pharaoh sticks. So we can solve it here. Pharaoh sticks is 2, cat is 2 Pharaoh sticks, so it's 4. We have 3 cats equals to 2 a series, so 3 cats will be 12, and 12 divided by 2 is 6, and the ankh is 1. Okay, and here the feathers, colored feathers. So this is the clue to the final puzzle. On the last screen, we have green, purple, white, red, blue, purple, black, green. And here's the fish. We can give the fish to the cat and receive the fish bone. So if you look at the sea bone, we can see the bones up, down, 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 up. And this is the clue, up, down, 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 up. Up, down, down, up, 4 down, up, 1, 2, 3, 4, up. Okay, and here we've got the last candy. We can give it to that girl to receive the key from the final door. Okay, we're escaped. Thanks all. Subscribe. Bye.